Hi guys, it's summer, you don't have any ice cream in the fridge for the kids, but you do have some yogurts. I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to make some frozen yogurt lollies for the kids. All you're going to need is some disposable forks or spoons and a freezer, and it's as simple as this. Two hours.